we are learning about family life cycle. Family life cycle is divided into 5 parts. First one is independence. It is at young age. And second is coupling or marriage. And third one is parenting. And fourth one is adult children's. And fifth one is retire or senior years. It is after the retirement.